So it is very late to be starting to paint your style, but it's been a very busy week. And so I'm actually going to try and do this week's tone on tone. And so I am swatching out two different purples, both from Cosmic Creations, just to see which I can sort of get to start darkest and go lightest, in hopes that one of these will get sort of enough color variation for what I need. Neither will be perfect for what I need. Both of the paintings have more pink in them than what I have available to me if I want to do this with a single color. But I really enjoyed doing the gray single color painting a few weeks ago, and so I want to try with these purples. Yeah, these are two different purples. So one of these is Regal, and one of these is Sour Grape. Regal has definitely dried a lot darker than it initially looked on the paper, so that is the color we're going to go with. It doesn't have enough pink to it for the reference image, but seeing as I want to do this with one color, it's going to be my best bet for this. I also don't think I've used it in a full painting yet. I've used a little bit of it in mixing, but it hasn't been in a painting by itself. So it'll be a good opportunity to get to play around with it a bit. I'm once again using this like cotton paper from Amazon, just because I like the size and I don't have a whole bunch of time today. And so I think it's going to be the best option. So I have the grid taped out and I'm just going to go in with some water. And hopefully I've sealed down the tape enough there won't be any bleed through. Does spread really beautifully. Let's be smart. All right, there's the first line. I will add a counter in the description for the number of times that I stopped two dry layers, because I think that's an important part of the process as well. Thank you. I have no plan for this mountain section. As sections go, mountain and like lighting them are my sort of least favorite, and so I sort of just do what feels right. And it doesn't have to make a whole bunch of sense. Last step is some very dark paint to look down trees. They're not the prettiest trees. My branches are going the opposite way from the reference picture. Branches in the reference picture are going up. Oops. some bleed. Let's flip a bowl with